We might be headed towards a recession, but did you know? Interest rates typically drop and real estate values often go up during a recession. So what are you waiting for? Higher prices or higher payments? Don't navigate these waters alone. Connect with RonSiegelRadio.com today.